stand here before God and my Father in heaven tonight, as I said I would be World Heavyweight Champion. In the tradition of Lou Thez, in the tradition of Jack Briscoe, of the Briscoe Brothers, of Dory Funk Jr., of Terry Funk, the man who'll never die. As the real nature boy, Buddy Rogers, upstairs tonight. From the Harley races, to the Barry Windhams, to the Ric Flairs. This is it tonight, Dad. God, that's beautiful. And Rick Steamboat. And they can all kiss my ass.
What in the hell is he doing?
Because I am not the man who accepts a torch to be handed down to me from an organization that died, R.I.P., 7 years ago. The franchise, Shane Douglas, is the man who ignites the new flame of the sport of professional wrestling.
That's the ECW
tonight,
belt.
Before God and my Father as witness, I declare myself, the franchise, as the new ECW Heavyweight Champion of the World!
Shane Douglas declaring himself
we have set out
ECW
to change
World
the
Champion
of professional wrestling. So tonight, let the new era begin. The era of the sport of professional wrestling. The era of the franchise. The era of the ECW.
We have singles action.
Oh, boy.
We have one of the best talents on the roster to date in a match I am sure we will not soon forget.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
Oh,
These superstars look geared up, ready to go.
This guy simply has his game face on. Beating him tonight is not going to be easy.
It's never easy. Elbow tie up here.
This is critical for a competitor in establishing themselves in the match.
In full control. Into the tie up they go, but who's going to end up with the upper hand?
Well, I think it's too difficult to tell, even from this angle.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
The human body can only absorb so much of that. Textbook offense here. It's got to be hard to rebound from that one. Well, I've never seen him do that before. Show signs of fatigue. He's going to need to find a way to fire back.
And it looked to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
Well said, John. And now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
Can't just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight. Wow. He's still down after that.
Delivery, here's a cover.
No, he kicks out. Oh, nicely done.
Yeah, real nicely done. I can't believe he's in this.
Great counter.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Clearly on a mission here.
Slow getting back to his base here.
When this guy's on, look out. He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
He's not looking like himself here. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's...
Oh, nice counter. He's showing no signs of letting up.
This could be it. This could be all she wrote. This will test the adage. It's not happening.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Boy, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
Not going to win many matches with that move. Remember the last time he executed that maneuver. Here's a cover.
Two. Oh, kicks out of the pinfall attempt.
Yeah, just barely, though. A knockdown, drag-out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
And these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops. He's pulling out all the stops tonight. Great counter.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
He's in a world of trouble. Much more of this, and I doubt he'll be able to continue.
There's a good chance he can't recover from this.
I expected a lot more from him here tonight.
But, John, this guy's such a gamer. You just can't count him out just yet. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Here we see it one more time.
Yeah, I don't know if I can believe what I saw the first time.
He's begging for it.
Not this!
Could this be it?
I think so.
Two, three! Whether you like it or not, there's the match right there.
That mic.
Something tells me he's all business tonight.
Let's see what he has to say.
Yeah, this should be good.
A fan favorite. With his presence once more.
He looks very focused right now and ready to make a point.
Let's listen in as he addresses the WWE Universe. The fans are eating it up. Poking the bear. He really loves that mic.
He looks very focused right now and is ready to make a point.
Let's listen in as he addresses the WWE Universe.
Shh.
Tonight. He's not going to keep us waiting, so let's find out.
Yeah, he's got something to say, all right.
The fans are eating it up. Not exactly likable. Just a bully. There you have it, and I think that is loud and clear.
Yeah, man, this is going to be a night to remember.
Oh, I'm sure. Well, I'm not sure if we can top that, but we will do our best as we move along with our program. Up next is the long-awaited championship match.
Big fight.
We have one of the best talents on the roster to date. In a match for the record books.
Yum, yum, come get you some.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the ECW Television Championship. Introducing the challenger from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 235 pounds, J.T. Smith. Introducing the champion from Paris, France, weighing in at 224 pounds, he is the ECW Television Champion, Jason.
Man, social media is abuzz with the outcome of this match, and the WWE Universe seems to be torn on a favorite.
You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano a mano.
There's no question that this one's gonna be a struggle, an outright battle of wills.
The greatest sports entertainment in the world.
But we all know that matches don't get much bigger than this one, with a title and professional legacies at stake.
And the tie-up, make no mistake about it, this is all about skill, determination, and power.
And we're watching human gridlock here. No one will budge.
Let's talk about the challenger briefly. Do you really think you can unseat the champion here?
Talk about rising to the occasion. I tell you, the champ is gonna have to be on point here tonight.
Man, there's nothing better than sitting ringside at the best sports entertainment money can buy.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. Looks like he's pinpointing the back. The brunt of that attack landed mainly on the back of his head. After a move like that, he's gonna need a chiropractor in his near future. Some very opportunistic offense here.
A sickening hold here, cutting off the flow of oxygen to the brain. And there may be no way out of this one.
Hey!
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly.
Two!
Oh, a huge power bomb right on the kidney area.
Challenger starting to falter. So much on the line here in the match for him.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
Yeah, I just have a feeling that we have yet to see the best of this guy here tonight.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
And here's some more trash talking.
Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly.
Two. Three.
All this action outside the ring. Real dangerous out here.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
And you can see the pain being caused by that triangle hold.
Really going to work here, just wrenching that thing.
And it's imperative he gets back in the ring right now.
Eight. Nine.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Wow, he's still down after that.
Hmm.
The ref's out.
Expanding the repertoire with that move.
Oh, watch out. Two major blows with that weapon did significant damage. If this isn't enough to win the match, I don't want to know what's going to happen next.
Show signs of fatigue. He comes into this championship match with a full tank of gas and ready for a fight.
And it looked to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
It all comes down to this. One-on-one for the championship.
And that was a huge counter. Reversal.
A high-risk maneuver that works from that top turnbuckle.
Look out below. Not a lot of spring left in it. Whoa!
Shoulders down. This could be it.
Count, ref. Count. Two.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Brutal and very, very painful for these guys.
Taking on some moderate offense here. Going to need to start playing a little better defense.
Ouch! To the face again!
She should wear a steel mask. Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will get everything they have to win here tonight.
Oh, that goes without saying, Cole. The WWE Championship, it's what it's all about here in the WWE. Every superstar wants to be the champion, and tonight's match is no exception.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
I don't like his entire face. Getting some air here.
I need some, too, after sitting next to you. When this guy's on, look out.
Hey, he's going for it again. When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
Just making his presence felt there. I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything. Submission hold locked in. We may see a tap out right here. Oh, man. Look at his face. The pain has to be. Whoa.
And he fights his way out.
I don't like the look of this, Cole. Bad things happen outside the ring.
It's a big fight feel here in this arena. The WWE Universe hanging on every move.
You're right, Cole. It's electric here. The WWE Universe is loving this match.
Looks like he's starting to falter.
You have to wonder if he can recover from this, guys. Wow, these guys aren't giving an inch, but at some point, one of them got to start pulling away, which is what we might be seeing right now.
Good point. And how about the amount of time he spent outside the ring?
That's a little telling, if you ask me.
It seems like he's a little scared to find out who the better man is.
We got a cover. He's taking damage to the back of the head that render most men completely immobile.
And he may be immobile after much more of this abuse.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Get out of there.
Both of these competitors have so much resolve, it's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down.
Hmm.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
A ferocious clothesline. Just devastating.
Will this be enough?
Hang on.
Championship on the line.
Well, you're right about that. Let's get this thing going. Who's going to be the champion?
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
He saw that one coming.
Watch it! Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there.
A blatant disregard for the rules here. Keep your eye on this one.
Yeah, this should be good.
From the outside, he gets tripped up, sending him all the way down to the ground. Oh, a horrible mistake there.
Hey, come on. There's no need for this.
Trying to put him away.
What a reversal.
He's spending more time outside the ring than in it.
Well, look out. We're taking this thing to the floor.
Yeah, and it's real dangerous out here.
And the action could not be contained inside that ring.
There's clearly something about the space that he doesn't like.
Yeah, the same way I feel about yours.
Between the ropes.
You just knew a match of this caliber was going to spill out on the floor eventually.
I mean, when you put these two competitors together, anything's going to happen.
Two.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
Feet are so dangerous. What are you doing? We got a match going on here.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will hit everything.
And he goes for the cover.
This is it.
He just got laid out. Oh, this may very well end it.
One, two.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
I don't know how much more damage one person could take. I don't care how tough you are.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank is off the top rope.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
And that title may change hands.
We're witnessing a merciless assault.
No mercy whatsoever.
Champ,
just look at the attack here.
Oh man, talk about a direct hit.
One, two.
Man, he's got to be running on empty at this point.
I'm not sure. He seems to have something left.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
And now he goes for it a second time.
Ouch, that arm's going to be absolutely worthless after this match.
How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Rolling out here.
Hmm.
Folks, I would not be surprised if we were looking at the crowning of a new champion here tonight. I don't recall the last time I saw a more focused challenger. This is exactly how he drew this one up.
Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly. You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
My, you're right. Such a brutal physical battle this has been. And it's not over yet.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Watch out.
Ooh, head first into the chair.
Man.
Some serious punishment.
Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over.
These guys are giving it their all here tonight, not just to entertain the fans, but to ultimately walk away with the win.
Oh, man, from the high rim district.
I wouldn't know what that's like.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not gonna give up. But man, this has been physical. You know, I'm not so sure outside is where you want to be. This floor is not very forgiving.
Forgiving? Those mats don't cover up this concrete.
Well, it looks like he's getting some words of advice.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war. Action outside.
It looks like we're gonna see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Six.
Back seven. Now inside the ring.
The emotion.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
Boy, did he get dropped or what?
There he goes again.
And again. And again.
And again. Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Here we go.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
He's in full-on attack mode now.
When this guy's on, look out.
Oh, what a counter. And he reversed it.
Good move there.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this.
Two.
Championship on the line.
What a counter. Thrown out with the thorn.
Man, he hit hard.
Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now. Hey, better be quick here. Remember, this match can end in the count out. Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
He's begging for it.
So much on the line here tonight. Pride, here's the pin.
Retains.
Singles action is up next. You're not going to want to miss this.
Nor my commentary.
We have one of the best talents on the roster to date, taking on some tough competition.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
Superstars look geared up and ready to go. A win here would do wonders for this guy's career.
They were all impressed with your halls and rest and the people that you knew at lanes. And
these superstars look geared up, ready to go. Big match for him here tonight.
Careful. Ref's going to call it if they don't hustle back.
There's the bell, and here we go. We're all along for the ride on this one, but make no mistake about it, we're going to have a winner.
Well, that'll be a lot of attitude then, because look at the size of those ears. The time for talk is over and done with. Let's give the people what they came for.
Two warriors, two superstars, two immense talents. I love it.
But I know this, the fans of the WWE, both here and at home, fired up for this one.
Look out. One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad.
Four. What an amazing force was behind that slam.
Five.
Oh, that's going to hurt. Come on. Now he just wants that insult injury.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak.
Remember the last time he executed that maneuver. I don't know if you've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
He's starting to feel it here.
He looks to be a little surprised right now. And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
Agreed. And you have to wonder where this guy's confidence level is at this point.
I don't want to know what that feels like.
Yeah, well, I've felt it before, and you're right.
Here's a cover. There may be no stopping him.
He was able to reverse that.
He's starting to stagger a bit, but he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
Oh, man. I'm certain he came into this match knowing it would not be a cakewalk. Oh, dear.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here.
Not this!
He's looking for the win.
This may be it.
Beaten and battered. It must be seriously injured.
Yeah, this guy's gonna need some medical attention. Oh, Cole, look at that. Now that's how you hurt an opponent.
Nice reversal.
Oh, I think this man means business. Well, moves like that at this stage, you're not to win any match. They're just used to send a message.
Yeah, I think this guy's really showboating now. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
He's clawing his way back into this match.
A smashing headbutt. He's going to the fists again.
I didn't think he thinks this is a boxing match. He's in a world of trouble. Much more of this, and I doubt he'll be able to continue.
I have a feeling this isn't going to end well for him.
Let's not count him out just yet, Michael. Everyone in that ring is taking deep breaths, even the referee. I'm not counting him out, and neither should you.
Oh, wow. I thought this match would be as evenly contested as it is.
Now back to the ring.
He's showing no signs of letting up. Oh, my, an explosive.
It looks like he's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put things back together here.
Michael, this is a dangerous position to be in. He needs to be able to find a way to clear the cobwebs and regroup.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's got him.
Man, this has been a great matchup.
You're right about that, Cole. A Met classic.
He's on the ropes, and the ref wisely stops the count. He's stumbling some now. He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win this match.
I completely agree. And if I'm him right now, I'm starting to get a little concerned.
I've told you this over and over again, Michael. Every WWE superstar knows that you have to be aggressive in order to be successful. But this competitor really takes it to a whole new level.
Expanding the repertoire with that move.
After that.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
Displaying a wide range of offense here. There can only be one top dog here in the WWE, and a win here will go a long way in solidifying one of these guys' claims of being the best in the business. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Ooh, a serious knockout blow.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken.
I gotta tell you, these guys are in the best shape I've ever seen them in.
Well, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Wow, that might have broken his jaw.
Submission locked in, and this might be it.
I think we may be moments away from seeing his breaking.
And he escapes the hold.
A knockdown, drag out brawl, complete with a big stop.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
Dangerous impact to the neck.
He's absolutely relentless here.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here. And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
That only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Oh, what a counter. He gets out of trouble there.
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
You're right. Such a brutal physical battle this has been. And it's not over yet.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Extra slow getting back to his base here. One, two,
three. The cover, and this one's history. What a win.
Well, Dreamer given an option, bow at the feet of woman and forego the 10 shots. I guess Dreamer fluffed that off. Oh, I don't want to watch this. I can't look. Oh, would somebody please shut her up? Somebody cane her. Oh!
Wow.
Tommy, please, just bow. I mean,
Dreamer,
somebody's gonna call you a pretty boy. You're
stop.
A man. Oh, God, look at the pain etched in his face. Just kiss her feet, Tommy. You're risking your career.
Come on, Dreamer. Kiss my feet, and it will be all over. I'll make him stop.
at the welts on Dreamer's back. Oh, my!
Well, well. Come on, Dreamer. Come on. All you have to do is get on your knees.
Dreamer has been busted open. He's bleeding across his back.
Come on, Dreamer. I can stop this right now. I'll make him stop, or I'll make him hit you again. What's it gonna be? Come on, tell me, what's it gonna be? Are you gonna get on your knees, or are you gonna take it again?
And Dreamer opts for the cane.
He doesn't want to stop, Commissioner. He wants to take it like a man. All he has to do is get down on his knees.
Thank you, sir. May I have another?
Tommy, what are you thinking? Oh! And Tommy's asking for it. Well, Dreamer has made his point.
Dreamer.
He can take everything the Sandman can dish out and more.
Dreamer. One quick little bow. Think about it. Come on, Dreamer. You can't take this.
The shots are getting harder and harder. Dreamer bleeding. The crimson running down his back, but he is taking each and every one of these shots with dignity. He refuses to bow.
Come on, Dreamer. How much more can you take? Come on. Come on, Dreamer. How much more can you take? On your knees.
Dreamer now barely able to get to his feet, but again assumes the position.
Right here. Come on.
This is his last chance.
Dreamer boy, this is your last chance.
That was number 9. Can Dreamer absorb
bow
one more shot with that cane?
Take the pain. Come on, Dreamer.
Dreamer's got a decision
bow
to make.
To me,
will he bow at woman's feet or take the 10th shot? He can barely stand. This is brutal. Dreamer asking for Sandman's best shot. I don't want to see this.
Give it to him, Sandman.
Oh, my God! Can Tommy Dreamer ever come back from this beating? Tommy Dreamer absorbed 10 of the hottest shots I have ever seen. He didn't have to. Commissioner Todd Gordon gave him the option of restarting the match because he was wrong. But Dreamer took each and every one of those shots like a man, and he's standing. He's walking tall. He's up on his feet. Dreamer is still standing, asking the same, and that's all you got? Dreamer knows to nose the same. What guts by Tommy Dreamer? What a man! Tommy Dreamer belongs in ECW. Listen to him. He said, I never quit. I never back down. This is ECW, and this is where I belong. And Tommy Dreamer proved that tonight. And the Sandman takes an 11th shot. That man is a pig. And the young man lying on his back, whether his name went in the winner's column or the loser's column tonight, is the real winner, because he withstood everything the Sandman had to give him. And you can disregard Tommy Dreamer's looks, because tonight he proved to everybody in the ECW, in Philadelphia, and throughout the world that he is a hardcore wrestler, and he belongs in the ECW. And the fans are behind Tommy Dreamer. Tommy Dreamer has earned his place here in the ECW arena. And I wouldn't want to be in the Sandman's boots. Dreamer will get his revenge.